Can they seal the edge? Whether it's an offensive tackle or a tight end in the direction they want to run the football. If they do that, that's the result that you get in that type of a game. If they don't, oftentimes it's not a very successful play.
And give him about four on the play, but he's marked short, so he'll be third and about the length of the football. There we go again.